Look at me. You want to know how much I weigh? I weigh 106 pounds. You want to know how much I lifted today? 1,038 pounds. My nickname is Half Ton Pickup. I'm Jeanette Yen. I'm a professor of biology at Georgia Tech, and I direct the Center for Biologically Inspired Design. I was in chemotherapy for almost 2 years, and in the last year I got really, really depressed. I was fine, but my psyche was really, really bad. I could not smile. I could not look in the future. I almost was suicidal. I would walk circles in my house. And then I came back and started slowly. And then slowly something happened and I started to smile. I started to have a little bit of passion. I didn't have any motivation. And now I have motivation, I have passion. I love people. Lifting 1,038 pounds is way beyond what anybody could have imagined. And of course, your body is saying, holy moly, Jeanette, how are you doing that? But I did it. I think there's a lot of different things that happen when these weights are going deep into your bones. They're supposed to go right down into your stem cells and really try to get your whole metabolic composition or workings to work. And I believe that. I would come here kind of down, but once you start lifting these big weights, there's endorphins chip in and make you feel happy. And I liked that.